hope you guys are all safe at home. We're going to look today at the low short backhand serve. This is something you can practice at home to have a little bit of fun. We're going to look at putting the same foot forward as our racket hand. So if I'm right-handed, I put my right foot forward. I have a high elbow position in line with my shoulder. And then I'm going to squeeze my fingers and thumb and push the shuttle towards the target. What we'd normally do in a game is we'd play to the front service line, but today we're going to take a glass or a mug and we're going to use that to try and hit into. And what we're going to do, we're going to try and push the shuttle out of our fingers towards that target like this. I'm going to show you a clip of Niall McVeigh, world badminton champion, serving into the glass. Have a go at home and stay safe.